the Boogeyman.
Seen a little bit of this guy this past Sunday at Survivor Series as he just watched him eat worms out of his head.
I meant in the ring, goof. What he did to the, the worms coming out of his mouth, his ears, his head.
What the hell is this hole? What is this?
Where is he? Is he crawling? Look, he was. He's in there somewhere.
There he is.
Look at that. He's got that clock hanging from his neck or hanging out of his mouth.
Well, you got fog lights on.
Ah, I got sunglasses on, you goof. I can see. That's. I can't really see him that good, though. I mean,
there it is.
Oh, my God. This is.
And from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Oh my God,
worms.
He's
got more worms.
No.
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me.
I'm the Boogeyman.
Whoa!
Oh no!
John, are you having Royal Rumble flashbacks?
Oh, I didn't do so well at the Royal Rumble against the Boogeyman. This is gonna be good. You thought Bray Wyatt was out there. You thought it was freaky before.
And for those of you who've never seen this is who we call the Boogeyman.
Yeah, Bray Wyatt, you think Bray Wyatt's weird? It just got weirder.
And he's made a name for himself because he used to eat earthworms. So guys, I guess we can say it's the eater of worlds in Bray Wyatt versus the eater of worms in the Boogeyman.
I like it.
Boogeyman beat you at the Royal Rumble in 2006, John, and he took out Booker T at WrestleMania.
Poor Jillian never recovered.
And he feasted on a growth.
The Boogeyman is back!
This guy is one of the most creepy, disgusting,
this is not
freaky
what
people.
I think Bray